Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll see how to use switch condition using Microsoft Power Automate. Microsoft Power Automate is no code based RPA automation tool which is helping an enterprises to build end-to-end automation. So we'll see here practically how to use switch case for different operations. I've already built one flow. So let's run this code and see the result. Post that we'll remove all this activity and build this flow from scratch. So let me run this code. So here we have set the variable as 500, which is if this condition will be met, it will show us a congratulation message to the user of destination or merit list. Now, if I will set the value as 350, then we will get different result. Now we can see you have opted grade B. So it means the third condition is met. So the second condition is met. That's why we can see a different result. So we'll see here how to build this flow from scratch. So based on the conditions, it will give us the output accordingly. Now let's use set variable. Here we will create a new variable which is a name of grade and post that this is a variable name. So here we will give a value of 500. So let's save this. Now after that I want switch, which is a loop. So whenever the conditions will be met, it will show us the output. So here it will check the variable value. So if the value will be met, based on that, it will throw an output. So while using switch, we are giving a different cases. So based on the case, we will get a final output. So if we have the value which is greater than or equal to, so it's less than or equal to 300, then this will display a message. So let me add few more cases. Will give us some value less than or equal to, save it. We'll update it afterwards. Save it. Yeah, now here we want to display a message box which contains some value. So message box title, we can set anything like result, and message to be displayed opted grade C if the value will be 300. So this is one. Second, if the conditions will be met equal to less than or equal to 350, then we can display a message box which will showcase like opted grade B. So this is how we can categorize according to a requirement. Opted grade B. Save it. And third conditions, I want to set it up less than or equal to 400. Then we can display a message box which says a merit list. So here I will display merit list and congratulation message I want to display. Save it. After that, when we are using switch, we also have default. So whenever there is a no value or anything else is available, then this will display a default message. That is default case. So in default case, we can print some other value like display message box. again default message. And here pass, I will give pass value. So let's save this and run this code and see how this switch case is giving us the output. Let's run this code, and here, because there are three values are available, which is as part of conditions or case 300, 350 and 400. And here we have provided 500. That's the reason the value is pass. It is jumping directly to default output. Now, let me change this value to 350. So less than or equal to 350, it means this will display a message box opted grade B. Run the code, and this condition is met, it will show us the output as opted grade B. So this is how we can display result or even employee score, anything which is required, the comparisons among the different team members or different employee set. So that's all about Microsoft Power Automate switch conditions. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.